مجنون.
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. وما صاحبكم بمجنون. And your companion is not crazy. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala used companionship to refer to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He did not say, وَمَا رَسُولُكُمْ بِمَجْنُونَ وَمَا مُحَمَّدْ بِمَجْنُونَ. He did not use the message to refer to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He did not use his name to refer to him, but he used companionship. Why? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is telling the kuffar of Quraysh, you have lived with him for a very long time. You have experienced his trustworthiness and his truthfulness. You have entrusted him with your most valuables. Would you entrust your most valuables with a crazy man? These accusations against Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam are false. And my brothers and sisters, most of the accusations against the righteous are usually false, and they are following someone's personal whims and desires. May Allah make us from the people who wonder and ponder upon His book.
شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان فمن شهد من الشهر فليصم ومن كان مريضا أو على سفر فعدة من أيام أخر يريد الله بكم اليسر ولا يريد بكم العسر ولتكملوا العدة ولتكبروا الله على ما هداكم ولعلكم تشكرون.